Measles is our single most contagious disease. It's more contagious than flu. It's more contagious than Ebola. It's more contagious than polio or any other infection you can think of. And the more contagious something is, the higher the percentage of the population you need to vaccinate in order to make sure you don't have an outbreak. And so we draw that line for measles at about 95%. It depends on a bunch of things like how much mixing there is among people in the population and what kind of behaviors people have in terms of being in crowds and stuff. But 95% is what we aim for. We usually look at the kindergarten two-dose MMR rate as kind of an indicator for a population. And as a country, we, you know, before the COVID pandemic, we were at between 95 and 96%, which is good. At this point, after COVID, you know, the 2024 data, we're at under 93% and falling. And some of the state levels are much lower than that, and certainly some of the community levels, as we're seeing in West Texas now, with Gaines County, where the vaccination rate is about 80-something percent. And you know, when we had the outbreak in New York City, the affected communities, their vaccination rate was about 80%. And so that really is a recipe for an outbreak.